One-minute prayer before bed. If you believe in the power of prayer, this is for you. And pass this on to someone who needs it. Dear God, as the day comes to an end and the world around me grows quiet, I come before you in this moment of stillness. Thank you for the blessings, challenges, and opportunities that this day has brought. I am grateful for your presence that has guided me through it all. As I prepare to rest, I release the worries and stresses of the day into your hands. Please take my concerns and replace them with your peace that surpasses all understanding. Quiet my mind and calm my heart, allowing me to find rest in your loving embrace. I ask for forgiveness for any shortcomings or mistakes I've made today. Wash me clean and help me to grow from these experiences. Thank you for your endless mercy and grace that allow me to begin anew each day. Lord, watch over my loved ones as they sleep. Keep them safe. Bring them comfort and fill their dreams with your goodness. May your angels surround us all, providing a shield of protection through the night. As I close my eyes, I am reassured by the knowledge that you are with me always. You are my refuge and strength, my ever-present help in times of need. In your name, I pray. Amen. If you made it this far, share your love for God in the comments and save this prayer for the future.